that guy trying to get in there, he didn't know what the heck he was doing. What did you have for dinner tonight?
Sandwiches.
You must bring something with you since you don't have a lot of time sometimes in between your runs, right? Sometimes you do though. You get like a 2 hour break or something?
Oh yeah, tonight was 2 hours, 2.5.
That's good. They say we're supposed to warm up a lot more tomorrow.
It's supposed to be like 9 above.
Wow. Today was like 9 below.
Yep.
To get here tonight, did you just take a bus?
I took a bus from Big Park downtown and sat in the lunchroom at Center Street and walked over to this bus.
Okay.
Thank you.
the worst thing, and sometimes the buses, the retarders don't work. You know, so you gotta slow the bus down with your own, you know, power sometimes. The retarder helps a lot.
Yep.
Just so you know, we're getting off at the very last stop.
Okay.
Yep.